Matt, why do you think you lost your job at Sky after nearly 20 years?
I think it was probably a combination of a couple of things. I think the direction that the company were going in terms of diversity and that kind of stuff was probably one of the reasons. I don't think I've made myself particularly popular with my stance on not wearing a Black Lives Matter badge. And also for my social media posts questioning the ridiculousness of lockdowns.